Come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. Ross shake you right now, you're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
First boss battle here, boys. Level 3 suit, let's go! Wait, can we go back up? I want to get this level 3 suit. It's not like 50k. It's only 20k. Give me a day. So much space for activities. Let's go.
Isaac, damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big. Really big.
Can't wait. Let's go.
Shit! Stand back! Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Oh, I thought it killed me. Oh, fuck. Shit on him. Let's go. We should probably heal her. No more beds.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Back up, you spooky bitch.
You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kyle, make them listen to reason.
Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please!
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
lunatic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Oh no shit. You stab him in the eye, you go down. Contact me with that. What the hell? No. No. Fuck you. Smoking this. See, I know a thing or two because I've seen a thing or two.
The gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. This could be dangerous.
So shit. Oh my god. Got an eyelash on that.
Thank you.
junction box rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
That was hard. That was not easy. This way. This elevator. I'm gonna go to the store. I think there's a store right out here. Thank you. contact. Heavy damage. Energy projector. Now we have a fuck ton of ammo.
Reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Right here. There's a bench in here, but I don't have any notes left. I've got one. Maybe we should do plasma cutter. Shit on.
To the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Let's go that way.
Thank you.
Did I get any healings from that? Okay, let's go. Alright, am I straight up done in here? I can go this way. Damn, that shit bright! Let's get a thumbnail pic. What am I gonna have to fight in this big ass hallway? Nothing out here. Give me the fuck out of here.
Exiting vacuum.
We should save. Level 2? I think that's where I gotta go now. Got that reloaded, that reloaded. This is reloaded. How many shots? 8. So this is level 2. What was it, J for objectives? Back up. Wait. Bro, it won't let me back in this elevator. Schematic acquired. Force gun? Hog.
This is Temple.
The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Okay, let's save here.
To the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Bro, can I get some heals? Or like a heal station or something? Can I break these boxes too? No. Do I have any heals? I have one little one. Huh?
Going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Sick. Can't fucking wait, dog. Dodge an asteroid? Easy.
Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
There is so much shaking on my screen, I have no idea. I guess that's how it lets me know asteroids are coming? The whole shit just started shaking? Risking it for the biscuit on this one, boys. Oh, shit. Do I have any more air things? I guess it just auto targets you? Fuck. Let's pay.
Oh, let's start over.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
It's so bright, huh? Go, 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 go. I don't think I can make it. I have to go to this one. Go, 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 go.
You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Bad at asteroids. Please tell me I don't have to do that shit all over again. Alright, let's try that on mouse. Mouse and cheese board. Okay, thank God.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit.
Options, controls.
Cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
I didn't know.
Everything is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Okay. Wait, do I have to go back through there, guys? Oh, but it shouldn't be that bad, because I asked the answer. Can this be like a house thing? Things. Need to find out what happened to my dead wife slash girlfriend thing. Cause like there's no shot she's still alive though, right? They made a Dead Space movie, right? That shit was lit. I watched that on Netflix, so it was terrifying. Exiting vacuum.
Wait! Isaac Hammond. You're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
No, fuck you. I don't know what the fuck you are, but you have to die. Sorry, not sorry. Level 2. That shit is terrifying. Short range kinetic booster. Sell that bitch for 10k, hell yeah, babe. I think we buy this bitch. Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. I move slower with that thing on too, I think. Let's buy some. Buy some of those. Now we're clear here. Sup, bitch. Oh. My bad. I didn't see you there. Did I miss something? I miss those. Let's go. We completed chapter 4, baby.